Ever wonder what the purpose of a water tower is? In this video, we'll be going over the purpose, advantages, and disadvantages of a water tower, and we will be completing a hydrostatic pressure problem that involves a water tower that we are solving for the pressure at the base. Water towers serve two major purposes: store water for later use and store potential energy. Whenever you raise water off the ground, the water gains potential energy. The water tower allows potential energy to be stored and maintain a water pressure at the base without the constant need of pumps running. You only need to run the pumps when the water level gets low. The disadvantage of a water tower is that there's a high upfront cost. Let's go over a simple hydrostatic pressure problem that involves a water tower. We are given the height of the water in the tower of 50 meters, density of the water of 1,000 kilograms a meter cubed, and gravity of 9.81 meters per second per second. We need to find the pressure inside of the water tower at its base. So let's first go over how hydrostatic pressure works. If you were to have a meter cubed of water, it would have a pressure of 9,810 newtons a meter squared at its base. We can get this by multiplying the density of water times gravity times the height of the water. This means that the water is exerting a force of 9,810 newtons over the base of 1 meter squared on the ground. So if we were to stack three of these cubes of water on top of each other, we'd have three times the pressure at its base, or in this case, 29,430 newtons a meter squared. It is important to note that with hydrostatic pressure, that no matter what the shape of the tank is, as long as the water can flow continuously and the height is the same, the water pressure at the bottom of the tank will be the same. So both of these tanks depicted with a 3 meter height have the same pressure at the base. Going back to our problem, if we take the density of water, multiply times gravity, and then multiply times the height of the water, we get a pressure of 490.5 kilopascals or 71.14 psi at the base of the water tower. Hope this video helped. Thanks for watching. Hopefully I earned a like, share, or subscription.